We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you! Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Whoa.
Fuck!
my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? I don't understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were. I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan. You to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift! We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? I am through playing games with you! You hear me? You hear me? You hear me? Where do you think you're going?
Stephen, please help me. Stephen, help me.
What did they do to you, Mia?